Hey guys, this is Virtuously Curly Lady, and today I'm going to do a video while I twist my hair. I have to review a product from naturallycurly.com. It is a Shea and Aloe twisting cream. It hasn't yet been released on the market. They're wanting to get, you know, some tests on it, on how it performs or whatever. So after I use it, I have to do a survey and all that jazz. So here is the twisting cream. It's like a creamy texture. It smells like aloe. It smells like hand lotion. That's it. It smells just like hand lotion. So I'm gonna do that. I don't know how I'm gonna twist my hair. Let me see. Probably just in a few twists. I'm gonna put some leave-in conditioner in first. The leave-in conditioner that I'm using is the Coconut Whipped Cream by Renpure Professional. I love this stuff. I'm gonna take my spray bottle. I love this spray bottle too. Do some pretty wide twists like this. Oh, let's see. I need another clip. Hold on. Oh, I got it right here. Okay, I'm not going to use too much of this. It's pretty creamy, but it just smells just like lotion, like the hotel lotion. I just twirl it. Leave-in. This leave-in has a lot of slip to it, so that's why I love it. This cream feels kind of I don't know. Not that much slip, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. And make sure it's saturated with it. Alright, I'll be back once I finish the rest.
sitting under the hair dryer to get these twists dry. And I'll probably let them stay in until Sunday. Because that's too much to be doing again. Church. But yeah. So that's it. I will come back later with a review on the product from naturallycurly.com. The Shea Aloe Twisting Cream. I hope it is a good thing. But I don't even know what it's from, what company it is, who makes it or nothing. It's like secret right now. They're just trying to get people to try it out and see what the response is or whatever. So, but I love aloe. My hair loves aloe. So that's actually what I had in the spray bottle, water and aloe. So, alrighty. Talk to y'all later. Bye. Purchasing curling lady, I'm coming back to taking my twist out from when I twisted up with that Shea and Aloe twisting cream, and these are my results. You see, I have definition. My hair is pretty soft. These are the results, and I just wanted to come back and let you see them. I mean, they're okay. It's nothing spectacular. It looks like my other stuff looks. So, alright, you all have a blessed day. I am on my way to church. Hope you all are going to church to fellowship. And praise the Lord for all he has done and all he will do. And all that he does. Alright, subscribe to my channel if you're not already. Peace and blessings.